So a lot of people have been asking me how to hold these guitar picks when you're playing, and it's super, super simple. You either hold it like this, which is a traditional grip, or alternatively like this. They're the only two ways to hold a guitar pick, and it's the same with ours.